Casper, there's probably some dog mom over there whose like entire day revolves around this dog walk, and if she sees an unwatched dog, she's gonna be like,
you want to switch sides, Tom?
Up to you.
Yeah.
That was, I don't know, I just kind of...
5-9. Seven, nine.
Okay.
High line.
Whoa. Sorry. That or anything, I was like belly first into the net, so I'm blocking the sits. I'm getting under it.
Is that 1-2 then?
I think it's 1-2.
No, because we switched on 12-9, you got one, and you've gotten 2 points since then.
Because I messed that first serve up.
Well, so 1 plus 2 is 11.
2s. No, because you got the point for the switch, right? Or, oh, my bad, it is.
Oh, we switched over there.
I thought we'd switch and we had the serve. About it, because I thought you had just called 1-2, and then you got, that's why I thought it was 2-2.
There was the set that I pushed there.
That was definitely one.
The belly first play, that was 2. Are there any others that we... Those are the only ones I can think of.
I feel like we're good at where we're at. Yeah.
Yeah, just okay. Play, yeah. Yeah. Okay, looks good. 3-2. What?
3-1.
Yeah, looks good.
I'm right with you. Oh. Hey, what a spot there. Sorry, I like, thought about optioning and then my set was not.
Maybe I think on that one, I think I'm helping you, but actually, the way your body is, it's probably easier to roll it off you.
Yeah, it is definitely easier to get out there. I can get, I just need to step back. It's, if I'm thinking about optioning, I'm getting my feet underneath it, so it's.
Okay. Yeah, we can talk about it later. Yeah. It worked out. Sure. 4-1.
I too.
Gotcha.
Okay, 3-5.
Sure.
Oh, it's off, it's off. Yeah.
I got it. I'm up.
Oh, you're there.
Oh, no!
Oh,
hey.
Man. Hey, you stay. Great hustle.
There we go. Don't have to set it. Don't have to hit it. You're through right there.
I agree. Four, seven.
Baited him.
Have it. Yeah.
Short, you.
I'll run up. Oh boy.
Yeah, did you guys think that was legit?
Oh.
It was like back here and he brought it in front of him. So.
Yeah, it was a fingertip. Yeah, I would call that. Yeah.
Thanks.
Right.
I was nervous and everything, and that last play was just so technical.
Oh.
start at 7 instead of 7:30 next time, it might be different. You should just like keep checking the traffic.
No, I checked the traffic when I woke up, which is like 6:55 or something.
Yeah, and it was an hour.
Or not when I woke up, but like when I was making breakfast.
Which was 5:55, you mean?
6:55.
Okay.
I mean, even I looked at my maps and it was like 22 minutes, and then it was still like saying 22 when I was leaving San Francisco, and then as soon as I pulled off the highway, it just started going up, up, up. Like it jumped up like 10 minutes all of a sudden from the school across the street. Like mornings, especially if you're crossing a bridge, are just like, can be like totally good.
I'll just
and then
check
all
like
of a sudden,
tomorrow at like earlier times what it looks like.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying. We'll check tomorrow like what the commute's like at like 6:30.
Yeah,
like,
and once
here at 7.
Because once daylight savings ends or begins, I don't remember which one is which, but next week at 7 o'clock would be okay again.
Those are some fun games, though.
Anyone playing this weekend?
Dennis.